located here to attack my area.
No one stand in front of the camera, please.
Behind the curve. The transponders, once you finish movement, need to go back to the timing chest.
That has timing hut. That has to be heart rate. There's the wrong one. Can't be known. And it's broken down.
Go, Leon!
Come on, Matt! Go, Matt! Oh, I'll record and give you a video later.
Bring it on.
Come on, push it, you can do it.
Last left side.
Go, go. Got that.
Very happy.
If you rip the checkered flag as you cut through, that is the race for you. Very managers need to go back to the ACO timer's hut.
Yeah,
it
seconds. 60 seconds.
If you're 60
seconds,
you'll
be in the lap.
So it looks like the slipstreamers, and probably Ryan's going to get another lap in. I think so. Alright, guys, we need to kick this person that curve as a crown. Here goes the slipstreamers. Slipstreamers on their way through.
That is going to be his final lap.
30 seconds to go. 30 seconds from the timing cut. In the human DAKABIN promotion 2008, it has been a huge weekend. Thanks to Highland
Energy.
Shopping Centre.
We believe in good old Maddie.
Don't you just hate that? Come on! on in the last 7 seconds.